Nimisha, a young girl from Kerala, now goes by the name of Fatima after she converted and married a Muslim man in 2016. Fatima was allegedly lured to Afghanistan to fight for the Islamic State. According to her mother, the marriage was nothing but a case of love jihad.
With the clear evidence I have given to the government, but they are still talking about that there is nothing like that. If so, what can we react for that? For what reason? So I think I will get justice from Supreme Court.
According to Nimisha's mother, her beloved daughter is now in Afghanistan, the ISIS hotbed, and that the left government in the state is in complete denial over the forced conversions and love jihad.
One person from Gitar Medical College, he Sajjad Rahman, he has converted my daughter by 2013, and then he converted her on the basis that he can marry her only if she is converted to Islam. If so, why did he had a breakup with my daughter? Because the person who manipulated her is her first, and he who was in her with love is in Kerala only. He is among the common people. He is practicing as a doctor.
Losing her hope in the Pinarayi Vijayan's government, the distressed mother has now approached the Supreme Court, seeking probe by NIA and intelligence agencies. She has also sought her daughter to be brought back to Kerala.